half-baked ideas of Hinduism, when you don't understand these ideas in its full maturity, you come up with this kind of very superficial comment which are highly damaging, demeaning and degrading for an individual. This is what he said. He said, the reason why this person is disabled is because he must have done bad things in his past life. Now the theory of reincarnation and law of karma are very complex issues. They say it is not only what you set into motion is going to catch up with you in your next life. Millions of other things gang up. Your contribution may be minor and shove you in a corner. So the reason why somebody is disabled or somebody, you know, kind of in a bad state is not because he deserves it, because lots of things ganged up. Haven't you notice in your routine life, lots of things gang up against you and push you in a corner and you say, I don't deserve it. So this very immature understanding of the law of karma and reincarnation produces foolish comments. The Hindus do it in India. If you go to India today and say, why is this person poor? Must do something for him. Look at the difference between haves and have-nots. And the answer is immature understanding of the law of karma. The law of karma says it is not the fault of that individual is in a bad state. In fact, it is now your responsibility to lift him up. Otherwise, you're doing bad karma for yourself. This is the whole idea. It's a mature idea of, you know, law of karma. Because lots of things gang up against him and he's in trouble. And when you see a problem in front, you see reincarnation, law of karma comes with two parts, two sides. First, what you set into motion is going to catch up with you. We all know it does. The second part of the equation, the Hindus have forgotten, which the gentleman has nicely pointed out, is that if you see an issue in front of your eyes and you turn your back, that too is bad karma. And modern Hindus are doing that. That's the reason why you have a big gap between haves and have-nots. You see, all religions, look, every religion has a habit of getting misused or misinterpreted, and you find that on the world stage today. And the misunderstanding of the law of karma, or this immature understanding of law of karma, that he deserves it, or become indifferent to the suffering of others, or become indifferent to your own suffering and become a fatalist, is not the correct interpretation of the law of karma. He says, things will gang up, guaranteed. You roll up your sleeves and come fighting. That's what law of karma says. And if you see an issue in front of your eyes, don't turn your back, solve it. Otherwise, he's going to come and bite you as well.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism, sponsored by People Care, encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.